Welcome to Throne and Liberty. You can set whether or not to use the game access voice guide. When I
Star of Silaveth. It is said to be the seal stone containing Silaveth, goddess of destruction. This magical star of destruction was shattered into pieces all across the world, and those who are born with this fragment were called the Star Children. In 1192, during an age of conflict, the Archean commander Khazar sought to use the power of the star fragments as a tool of war and sent the witch Calanthea to the remote island where the wizard Yan Junarth hid the Star Children.
back!
That feeble child has grown so well. You have a special star fragment within you. A power with infinite possibilities. But beware, as there are dark beings who are after that power. You must control the star fragment's power. Do not be consumed by the darkness.
Returned as a vision.
Who goes there?
Where you were.
I was looking for you.
Lottie transported supplies to the North Guard. Could you go with her to take the supplies? She'll need you since it's so dangerous. I'd go myself, but for my arm. Give me a hand. Oh, that Lottie. She didn't take the map again. Damn it. She'll probably get lost trying out a shortcut without this map. Can you bring it to her? pick up the map on the table. Now get going, friend!
Hey, what are you doing here? What brings you here? Oh, really? I was just going back to get it. Thanks. I should get going. It's true, I was about to move the delivery. Did Benny tell you? Honestly, I told him not to worry. Well, it certainly won't hurt to have you come along. Let's go. I guess the Archeon portal is opening again. We need to deliver some munitions across Whisperion before they invade. We'll want to bring weapons. You never know when you'll get into a fight. Let's head to supplies management first. Connell should have a weapon chest ready for us. Now, let's go.
Be careful, my friend.
Connell has prepared the weapon chest.
Are you going to give supplies to the guards? Just in case, bring your own weapons. We've prepared all kinds of weapons. You may need to carry various kinds to be ready for any situation.
After all, it's your weapons that'll save your life in battle. There's a training dummy over there, so you can practice with your new weapons.
Thank you.
door. I need to go to the North Guards. Can you open the gate?
I see. Wait a second.
Now, let's go.
In the past, Captain Da Vinci Erin led the resistance to defend the island from the Arkham Legion. But uneasiness still lingers here. You left Fortress Erin to help Lottie transport military supplies.
On. Let's head to Whisperion.
You haven't used a piton yet, have you? Just watch closely and do what I do.
Ha!
You came across a watchtower that had collapsed after an unusually powerful attack by the Arkham Legion. The rubble blocked the path, but you and Lottie used a grappling hook and pitons to climb over it.
Looks like the cart was destroyed by artillery. There's a pulley lift up to Whisperion ahead. Come on, let's hurry. The artillery is clearing the way for Black Mitrans! Let's get rid of these Mitrans before more show up! Watch the enemy's movements! When you see an opening, strike!
As weapons.
We must hurry.
Destroyed. The pulley lift broke. We can't keep going like this. There isn't one. Either we use this pulley to cross Whisperion, or we'd have to go by boat. That won't do. Bermetz is here, so let's check the lift. I'll get this fixed. You go help the other resistance members. Bermetz, can you fix this?
Oh, this is Lottie. Well, between the two of us, we'll have it fixed in no time. Shall we get started?
Near Whisperion. Go there and tell me.
Happy!
You defeated the black Mitrans that appeared where the fireballs landed, and then headed toward Whisperion.
Okay.
Fortunately, Whisperion was still intact, but you couldn't help the Northguards because of a broken pulley lift. Oh.
How did you get here? The lift was destroyed! Oh, wait a second. Do you have the power of a star fragment? I've heard Whisperion summon star bearers. It looks like that's true. Oh, thank you so much. Now, please go to Tuaran's Terra. Since you have the star fragment, you can use Glide Morph to get there. I'll go over all the operation details later. By the way, have we met before? Sorry, forget it. Gotta stay focused. Ah! It's an enemy attack! We'd better hurry! Perform a Glide Morph by jumping off. I'll go first. See you down there.
Dedicate the star fragment of Whisperion to Khazar!
Look at the sky! Is that Archeum's portal?
Oh my god! There's no end to those orcs!
Resistance, get ready! Get in position and fight!
The orc turret is attacking Whisperion!
operation!
Using experience.
We steal the fire dust from the orcs and throw it into the turret. If we overload it with a lot of fire dust at once, the turret will overheat and explode.
Everyone got it? Take the fire dust from the orcs and throw it into the turret.
You must hurry and collect more fire dust.
They're after the turret. Kill anything that stands in your way.
We must destroy that turret. Get that fire dust and throw it into the turret.
Destruction!
wake up? That's strange. I wasn't told about any serious injuries. Hey, are you awake? Do you recognize me? Oh, nice. You wait here.
I'll call the healer now.
The children who lost everything here 10 years ago, now...
Are you in any condition to move?
You...
I'm on my way with the healer.
What happened? Do you have any idea how worried I was? I thought something happened to you. Clay is waiting inside, so hurry up and go see him.
Ah, if the pulley wasn't broken, I would have kicked way more ass.
I heard someone took down that giant orc alone. That's crazy.
Seriously? Nobody else could put a dent in that beast.
Who?
Did you see that purple glow in
the top? Must be really something.
That'd be one of everything.
Something feels off. Who was it?
Come on. What's the worst that could happen? We won, and that's all that matters.
Are you okay? If you're in any pain, please come and see me.
You did good.
Ah, you're finally awake. Come this way. How are you? Feeling better now? The enemy withdrew after you took out King Vert. I'm glad you weren't seriously injured.
Oh, right. From the time when we barely escaped from the chapel in one piece. I almost didn't recognize you.
But what are we to do about your power? At this rate, you may be chased off like before, or even lose your life to a mana frenzy. You know, I have a friend in Laslin named Martine. She is conducting research on Malvescence. She should be able to help you out.
The storage manager in Castleton, Melky, will know where to find her. In fact, no matter the town, the storage managers know where to find anything. Touch Luna Zero's head to temporarily enhance your glide ability. Should get you all the way to Castleton.
And gliding skill enchant commence.
Thanks to the star fragment power within your body, the island web.
Happy